Hey everyone, today we are going to look at my latest scratch project. Just keep in mind that it is in a very early stage of development. Okay, here it is.